So a couple of friends of mine and I thought it would be a nice idea to do a drawing, breathing, meditation video. So this is something which I've practiced for a few years on and off, and I find it's a great way of occupying your mind whilst giving you some practice with the breathing, and one kind of plays into the other. So as you draw, you're getting timing for your breathing and vice versa, and the result is quite a relaxing mix. So I will start the process and you can get an idea. So if you take a page and your favorite pen, what you should do is you're going to draw, in this example, five. So don't worry about the breathing right now, but you're going to draw five squares like this, and then you would inhale as you do it. And then when you get to the fifth square, you hold and then you release your breath for five squares. So if I do it with breathing, inhale. Exhale. Then you take in a fresh inhale. Exhale. And you keep doing this. Until you fill the page. And that's the basis of the breathing meditation. And you should find, after not too long, that you feel very relaxed and very calm. And your mind will try and think about things. It won't get too far. And there's no need to be perfect or neat. Just try and keep the rhythm as much as you can. And once you get to the end, start a new row. Keeping the same rhythm. And then a nice thing to do, just to finish up, which is very satisfying, is to go over the pattern with a line. So do it in the same way, breathe in, breathe out. Breathe in. Breathe out. And try and keep the pace of the original flow. If you like this video, then please like it and subscribe, and I will produce more in the future if I get lots of likes. So I hope you enjoyed it, and thank you very much.